All right, so today we're going to be reacting to Doomsday by Cordae featuring Juice WRLD. My name is IdkFern, but can call me Fern, that's perfectly fine too. And just so you guys know, I have never heard this song before, and I am very excited. I am a huge Cordae and Juice WRLD fan, been listening to both of their music for years now, and the reason why I am most excited is because this was an actual song. I believe this was a freestyle that they did a long time ago. You know, hopefully they didn't do too many things to it because the song was already done. Oh, and also, another important thing to note, this is a Cole Bennett music video, which Cole Bennett and Juice WRLD go hand in hand. And this song is long as fuck. It's almost 6 minutes. So you know what? We're just gonna get straight into it because it's a long ass video. Let's go. All right, there we go. We got Lyrical Lemonade. All right, we got piss floating through the hallway.
Okay, I'm going to drown myself. You can try this at home. You can be just like me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh. Yeah, I've definitely never heard this shit before.
Lots of caramel.
Oh, this is hard.
Ice cream sandwich. M&M's. On the M&M beat. Ironically. Yeah, yeah. 3 years.
Okay, let's hear it, Cordae.
Okay, I'm the type to come in the game and just launch pain with a bronze frame and a tattoo on my mom's name. This industry has nothing to offer beyond fame. Time to take these niggas to school, LeBron James. Lesson one, I'm a bad teacher who gave the class seasons.
Bro, I love Cordae. So fucking underrated. Such a great rapper.
The stash reef in the lab freezing. I found a reef for Cordae stash.
Oh, shit. So I'm in class smoking gas. Wait, what is this shit called? Because this is not Juice WRLD because of the dreads, I can tell. So this isn't like some like old footage or some bullshit. Deepfake, that's what it is. So they just put fucking Juice WRLD's face over Cordae. That's kind of dope, man. Okay.
Bring the house down, you hoes. Queen Latifah, I'm too bad. Get in this cash, get in the way. Get your brain bashed. Chopper gonna smash it in your face. I'ma tie up just like a shoe, my flow.
God damn. Y'all
niggas so fake. Why show face in my showcase? Fresher than Colgate. Make hoes wait. I hold weight. Bottle of rose. In a rose. Driving with road rage.
Oh, I love how they're going back and forth.
Since the sixth grade, I've been great. No sensei, my rent paid for 10 days because my pen's great. I smoke 10 J's with two hoes that go both ways. Funny how 2 + 2 = 4 play. Speaking of 4 play, had this shit.
That was hard.
Another Sunday, I guess I'm just too blessed. Me and my nigga Juice WRLD taking over the universe. You knew it first. Got my mom Chanel with the newest purse. Birkin
okay.
Bag. Never heard the act. What type of purse is that? Something that's very fucking expensive. I deserve to brag. I murder track. This is
That was hard. This isn't mumble, it's murder raps. Both of them are so fucking talented, man. God damn.
Spend a half a million and go back and make some more cash. The head trigger Brazilian, you would get to see what you know about my life and my trouble past. Took the shuttle pass, hit the mall.
That's real.
Cash, cop the duffel bag, 10 bands on my fucking ass. That's a subtle brag. Home team, we be making moves, hit the huddle fast. Wreck the huddle, get a sack. That's a fumble on the play. Not in my house, he look like Mutombo in the face.
God damn, the chemistry between them is fucking insane. Like, they're so good together.
And some thunder like the Wizard of OZ, the way we carry him away. Carry him, then bury him, barbarian. Beef with anybody, even if you vegetarian. My flow on a bowler, your flow just need clarity. Running laps around these chaps, it's embarrassing.
He said his flow is on Ebola and your flow is on Claritin. Is he trying to say like his flow is like so fucking sick? That's so fucking hard, bro. And we're not even like halfway in yet. God damn. Bro, this is such a good music video. So cool. Oh shit, what's going on? Okay. Is that the end of the song? That was hard.
This nigga man, back to back.
You guys gonna make a video to that, or you just
gonna shit, is this the original footage? Oh, I love how they included this in here.
Yeah, hell yeah.
I didn't tell you my idea, did I?
Oh no.
Oh my god, you're gonna die.
Goddamn, Cordae looks so different now. So much time has passed. That's crazy.
You know I didn't do XXL, right?
Yeah.
You did do XXL.
Yeah.
We're going to do a spoof.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Juice WRLD did turn down XXL.
XXL, like freestyle, like how they be recording, like the group freestyle.
Yeah.
But we going to be like everybody else that's going to be rapping, we going to be like killing them. Like, so we're gonna be rapping like
what?
Like, say this is Double XL.
Oh shit!
Juice WRLD, what are you saying? You're gonna kill them when they start rapping? God damn, bro!
So say you're not Cordae, say you somebody else in the cipher. I had to even met Cordae stash back in the class, so I'm in class, class preacher, bring the house, you know what I'm saying?
Just down, like, oh yeah, that's
it's gonna be kind of like an old. I want it to be funny.
I really wish he ended up doing this. That would have been a really cool concept, especially if he did get other artists that should have been on the Double XL list but weren't. I can't name a bunch of artists from like the top of my head that should have been on the Double XL list for I believe the year that he blew up, but there were guaranteed a lot of people that should have been on there that just didn't make the list.
We're on some old Eminem videos.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. Beats back.
I murder track. This isn't mumble, it's murder rap. Type of shit your grandma understand what her old ass.
Yeah, this is the original video, bro. This is so dope. It's so cool to look back at. Bro, what are they watching on the screen back here? What is that? Is that Brickleberry? What? I can't tell. Oh no, that's Family Guy.
Like the Wizard of Oz, the way we carry him away. Carry him, then bury him, barbarian. Beef with anybody, even if you're vegetarian. My flow on the
boat. I'm sorry, I know we already listened to this shit, but I just want to see the original footage. It's so dope.
Damn. Yo, that shit is crazy.
That shit is crazy. He's spitting. God damn. It looks like that's it, though. Yeah, this was so dope. They also ended up leaving it off on the nice message. So if you do need help, please reach out. All right, let me give you guys my final thoughts. Amazing. First, we'll talk about the music video. Such a cool fucking concept. We saw Kendrick do this last year. Kendrick did it with like Nipsey Hussle, Kanye, and even like OJ. But in my opinion, this is one of the perfect songs to release because the song was already finished and the chemistry between them is undeniable. Such an amazing duo. And I believe Cordae said that they have a lot of music together, so I would love to hear more. No, Juice WRLD definitely killed that shit. He was my favorite out of the two. So many good verses. This shit is definitely getting added to my playlist. And yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say. So make sure you guys like, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram. If there's any videos you guys want me to react to, leave them in the comments below. Thank you for watching. I hope you have an amazing day. Peace.